Hey everyone, it's me, here to give you some quick tips on staying not dead and keeping others safe during this funky time. 1. Make sure to regularly wash your hands with soap if you've interacted with the stinky, gross outside world. Don't touch that beautiful face of yours until you have. Oh, and maybe clean that filthy little phone of yours too.
I know what you've been doing.